Hey everyone, it's Steve the Nortel guy. I haven't made a time change video in about 6 or 7 years, so I thought, hey, let's do an updated version. The thing that's confusing for a lot of people is that there's two different types. There's the older style software and the newer style software, and so where you change the time is located in two different places. So I'm going to start with the older one, and then we'll do the newer one. If you do have a Meridian PBX, which is not a Nortstar phone, I'll give you a link here in the video that you can follow if you do have a Meridian PBX and you want to change the time on that. All right, let's start with the older one. I'm going to zoom in here a little bit for you so you can see the screen a little clearer. All right, so the way you can tell if you have older software is when you're logging in, feature **266344. The password is usually 266344. If that doesn't work, it means it's been changed. You'll need to find out what that password is. Okay, so you get these arrows right here. You get in these top two buttons on either side, there's these navigation arrows. And there's like a left and a right here. Let me get you a little more focus so you can see the arrows a little more clearly. There you go. Now you can see the arrows better. Okay, so what this is it's like there's like a show, or kind of almost like enter, and then there's like a forwards and a backwards. So and then the one up here in the top left hand corner is like an escape or a go back up to the previous level. Okay, so let's change the time. So we're going to hit next until we get to B, general admin, and then we're going to hit the upper key on the right to show, and then it says system speed dial. We're going to hit next until we see time and date, and then we show that by hitting the upper right hand key. There's my time. I'm going to change. I'm going to put an hour. You can either put in regular time and then it'll ask you AM or PM, or if you put in military or global time, what they'll do is it'll just interpret it as AM or PM. So I'm not exactly, let's see, it's 6:07 in the morning, so I'm going to put in change 06, and then I'm going to hit the next key, and then I'm going to hit change for the minutes, and it's 07, and then I'm going to hit next, and then here's AM or PM. It is AM, so we're good there. I'm going to hit next. And then there's the date, okay? So I'm going to hit change. And then the year is 93. Well, obviously that's not right, so change that. And put in 1/6, and then hit next. And change for the month. The month is 11, and then hit next. And then change for the date. What is the date? Today is the 3rd, 03. And then hit next. And once I've done that, and it says direct dial, you're all done, all right? So, one other thing about the older software, if the feature **266344 isn't working for you, depending on the version of software you have, you might be able to get away with admin or time. So you can do feature **236646, that spells admin, and then the password should be 266344. No, it's not. Let's see, is it admin, AD? Yeah. So you could try that. You could try feature **admin and then the password admin. It may or may not work for you. Can't make any promises there. And that's another way. And then again, it's the same thing. You're already in configuration. I'm sorry, you're already in general admin. You just hit next until you see time and date and do the same thing. All right, let's move over to the newer software. So on the newer style software, it's pretty similar. It's just that the menu structure is a little bit different. So feature **266344, 266344. So see, now instead of saying A configuration, it says terminals and sets. And then sometimes, depending on what type of phone and what type of system you have, you may get the navigation buttons down here in the middle, or you may get them up at the top. In either case, it's still the same idea. The lower two are the backwards and forward, and the upper two are the enter and escape. All right, so I want to hit next until I get to, where is it? Time and date, there we go. So hit next until you hit time and date, then hit the upper right-hand key for show, change the hour is 06, AM, yep, that's good, and then hit next. And the minutes, actually, I think the time on this one's just about right. Yeah, 09, so next. And then the year is 16. If I want to change it, I could change it. And then I hit next. And then the month is 11, or you could hit change. The date is 3. Let's go ahead and change that. Make it 3. Hit next. And once it says end of list, you're good. And did it ask me for the year? Or did, yeah, there it is. Okay. All right, good. So once you've gone through all those, the time has changed. You just hit the hang up button, and you're out of the programming. Now, I don't think the feature, it might. Let's see if time works on here. Feature, **, time. Let's see. T-I-M-E. Oh, okay. And I think the password is the 266344. 266344. Yeah. So on the newer style software, you might be able to get away with just using feature ** time, and then the password would be 266344. Let's see if the admin works. Feature ** 23646. Nope, guess that's not turned on, or it's not available in this version of software. This is connected to an 0x32 with like release 7. And this other, the older phone I showed you is connected to a 3x8 with DR5. Okay, so that's how you change the time. Again, if you have a Meridian PBX, which doesn't let you program through the phone, you have to go to the terminal. I'll give you a link here, both in the video and also in the description on a video I've made about changing the time on that. Okay, good luck with your time change.